Julia and Jennifer, I know this is unimaginable right now, but I need you, I need you to try to find the God in this. Try to find the God in this. This song, this song, this song, this song. Great that you will bring to the world. There's a message, that you're destined to bring to the world. Julia and Jennifer, Englewood and Chicago, there is a message, that's urging you to bring some action into your hometown, into your homes, into your lives, into the lives of all the children, into all the lives of all the lost ones. Please try and try, and find your purpose in life. Oh, youth of Chicago, please try and find your purpose in life. You may not have a mama. Your mama may be on drugs or in jail. You may not have a daddy. Your life might even be hell. But there's a purpose, for all of the young ones. There's a purpose, You've just got to hold on. Englewood community, hold on to each other and search for the freedom in coming up and empowering yourself. You will find it in daily. You might not find it in your schools, but look out to a teacher. Someone you know you can talk to. We've got to stop the killing of the babies dying. This is a message, And Julia and Jennifer are part of the ones who are used to bring a message. A tragic, tragic life. Jennifer had to fight and she came up. You've got to fight. You've got to fight. You've got to fight, you've got to fight to stop this madness. Julia and Jennifer, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry about your mom and your brother and little Julian. My heart is breaking as a fellow Chicagoan. My heart is breaking, breaking, breaking.